term can be used for dribbling. The dribbling challenge, you can see. It's like 10 cones, just like, you know, 2 feet apart. Dribbling techniques that we're going to do. You can show you the dribbling. Yeah, yes, yes.
Is that for a reason, maybe? It's going up. Thank you.
Sorry,
Msonge visa muda kidogo tu yangu hapa.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.